Hi, my name is Ivy Bali. I'm the CEO of Developers in Vogue, and today we are having the Africa Science Week, specifically the Women in Science Breakfast, where we would have interactions with amazing female scientists, women in the tech industry, engineers and mathematicians, sharing their journey with us, inspiring the next generation of women in science. And so we look forward to an amazing time today.
Growing up, I saw the example of my parents. So both of my parents were in education, they were teachers. My father, by the time he retired, was director of education, Western Region. And the principles that we lived in that house, we lived with in that house, hard work. In fact, there's a saying, when my mother comes around, even my children now respond, when she comes, she says, hard work, and you respond, doesn't kill.
Some of us are into fields that we ourselves, we don't want to be there. But because we've heard that when you do this one, you get a job right after school, you want to be there. It's not like that. It's not. And put away the fear. See, we rub shoulders with the men on the field and they ask if you're really a woman. You understand? Put yourself to the work.
We don't have this system called coaching. We just come and read and go. We have to get the certificate by all means, whether first class, second or lower. Yes. And we don't have role models. How to choose a role model is even a problem. So it's like you are born a Ghanaian, you are living a fatherly, you are just there. Like, you get what I mean?
I don't even want to say that it's the system or it is you. Because at the end of the day, it's really what you want. The system only controls or regulates it so everybody gets a fair chance. But you have to create those opportunities for yourself. No one will. Because when you are breathing, you create your own air. The environment doesn't put the air in your system. It goes through your own nose, so.
I think when it comes to role models, you have to be purposeful again into what you're doing. And for me, I'm going home today with a room full of role models. People who decided today, it's on a Saturday, but they're not going to sleep in. They're going to come here and listen to ladies who have made it in life and do something about their own life. Today, I'm going home with a lesson that hard work does not kill. I wouldn't have gotten that if I stayed back at home.
Today I had the motivation I always thought of that I couldn't get from anybody, especially from Dr. Elsie. Look, never give up. You can do it and you can achieve what you want to be. It doesn't matter what you learned in school. Just let the passion move you, okay? It doesn't matter if you're coming from a poor background or from a rural or urban place. You can really achieve what you want to be and learn to give to others, impart in others, okay?
I think that this is a very great course that you're channeling, and I would really love to see it go higher and reach out to a larger number of women, so as to encourage these women to take up the challenge.